A federal appeals court has upheld the constitutionality of a Kentucky law requiring doctors to perform ultrasounds and show fetal images to patients prior to abortions. The 2-1 ruling Thursday by a panel from the U.S. Circuit Court of Appeals for the 6th District is a victory for our Republican Governor Matt Bevin. The 2017 law was challenged by the state's last remaining abortion clinic and was struck down in a lower court, prompting Bevin to appeal. According to the majority opinion, the law doesn't violate a doctor's First Amendment rights, and ultrasounds provide relevant information.